This one's hard. Season 332 of the ukulele. I think I can do this. Never played this before. Let's do it. It's knowing that your door is always open and your path is free to walk. It makes me tend to leave my sleeping bag rolled up and stashed behind your couch. Knowing that I'm not shackled by forgotten words and bonds and ink stains that are dried upon some line. Keeps you in the back roads by the rivers of my memory. Keeps you ever gentle on my mind. It's not clinging. Oh, I got this. It's not clinging to the rocks and ivy planted on their columns that bind me. Or something that someone said because they thought we'd fit together walking. It's just knowing that the world will not be cursing nor forgiving when I walk upon some railroad track and find you were moving on the back roads by the rivers of my memory, and for hours you're just gentle on my mind. Through the wheat fields and clotheslines and junkyards and the highways come between us. And some other woman's crying to her mother cause she turned and I was gone. Still might run in silence, tears of joy, or might stain my face, and in the summer might burn me till I'm blind. And not to where I cannot see you walking on the back roads by the rivers flowing gentle on my mind. I dip my cup of soup back from a gurgling, crackling cauldron in some train yard. Beard running through a coal pile and dirty hat pulled low across my face. Through cupped hands round the tin can, I pretend to hold you to my breast and find that you're waving from the back roads by the rivers of my memories, ever smiling, ever gentle on my mind. That's a work in progress, isn't it? Okay.